Where are you going? Where are you going? I literally just talked to myself for 15 minutes and found out that the camera either stopped recording or didn't record at all. I just put my memory card back in it from last weekend's vlog, and basically I didn't realize, I guess, when I started it that it wasn't filming me. So I was like sitting here talking to myself for like 15 minutes. I don't even remember what I was telling you guys, but anyways, I'm home today because I woke up this morning not feeling well, nauseated, a really bad headache, and my husband actually had the stuff yesterday and was really sick. I think he even threw up yesterday. I haven't done that, but I felt like I was going to, but I've been getting food down fine, but I just don't feel good. Plus, I'm on my period. TMI. But yeah, I just don't feel the best. So I made myself this morning get up and clean the bedroom so my room is all nice and clean, and I washed the sheets, cleaned my bathroom, and that's all I did. I didn't like clean nothing else, but I just cleaned my room, and it helps me get ahead for whenever I have to clean the guest room and my husband's bathroom, the hallway, computer room. Tomorrow is when I normally do that. Today is Wednesday, by the way. And so yeah, it just kind of helps me get ahead. We are getting ready to leave in a little bit, so that's why I pulled out the camera to vlog a little bit. We have to go about an hour away to my husband's dentist appointment. He has to get some stuff done, like oral surgery soon, because his teeth kind of like some of them broke off, and he's been in like some pain with that. So I hope he gets that taken care of very soon because I feel really bad for him. I was just sitting here on my laptop looking at some modular homes because I realized that in a few months we are going to be finishing up this place, and we are going to start, I don't know why I'm constantly touching my face. That's probably why I get sick, because I'll touch things and then it's a habit to like touch my face. Bad habit. But it's time to start looking at some more modular homes in case the one that I picked ain't available or something. I mean, I guess you could have it stick built. But me and my husband are going to try to go for a modular home just so that the home could be, I think they put them up within like 30 days. Obviously, because if somebody buys our home, I think we have like 30 days until we have to get out of it. Maybe I'm wrong. I guess it's different. Or since we're the sellers, maybe we get to choose that. I don't really know. I don't know anything about buying or selling homes, guys. And it makes me nervous because I just don't know what to expect. I mean, me and my husband could be in this home for longer than what I'm hoping, just for the fact that there might not be somebody that comes along wanting to buy it. I just hope that we have it for a good listing sales price so somebody will buy it. So that's like my hope. And to finish it is my first priority. So I am just, now that it's the new year, 2017, happy new year, by the way, if I haven't told you guys, but now that it's a new year, I just realized like all this stuff is going to be taking place this year, and it's just, I'm one of them people that I have to plan. If I don't plan, I can't live. Planning is everything. It really is. I have to have a plan for literally everything, guys. I have to have a plan for my shower, a plan for my work day, a plan for my weekend. Yes, I just said a plan for my shower. I'm crazy, I know. But even last night, I got in a shower and I was like, okay, I think I'm going to shave my legs in here tonight. I got to shave my armpits. I'm going to do a deep condition on my hair. Like, I was making plans in my head, guys. I am like an OCD. Wouldn't say OCD because that's like a different kind of a disease I found out. But I am just like one of them people that I have to plan things or I can't function, or I can't like deal with it. It's like I gotta have a plan of some sort. Now don't get me wrong, actually sometimes I like to be spontaneous and I like to just randomly go about and do something that I wasn't expecting to do, and I like surprises. Actually, sometimes I'm like that, sometimes I'm not. So don't know why I'm telling you guys this. I just wanted to vlog a little bit before my husband got here, and apparently I was vlogging for 15 minutes a little bit ago and I didn't get any of that out, but it was basically the same stuff I'm talking to you guys about now. But it's crazy to think that we might be selling this home this year, and I'm excited to move on. I'm excited to get the home that we truly, truly want. It has nothing to do against this place and nothing to do against what my dad did to help us get into this place. This home is beautiful. The work that he did on the inside of this home is gorgeous. I'm not crazy about the layout of the home. I'm not crazy with the fact that the windows aren't, that's why they got plastic on them right now, is because they leak air. And it's just because it's an old house. It's an old double wide trailer pretty much that's been turned into, like, it looks like a regular home, but it's actually like a trailer. So I don't know, guys, like, I can't help it. And I wasn't raised to be like, oh, I need this and this and this, I need this fancy stuff. And it's like, no, I wasn't raised to be like that. But everybody wants what they want, and I just want basically the same kind of home but different. And I would like to have an actual dining room. I wouldn't really call where my table is. To me, it doesn't feel like a dining room. It's just kind of weird. The whole setup of my house is kind of strange, and the kitchen cabinets aren't finished out there. You could finish that, but it's, this house just has issues anyways. A lot of, like, moldiness underneath the sink out front, and it just, I told you guys about them water bugs that drive me crazy. I don't think this home will ever be free of those things. That bothers me. It bothers me a lot, actually. And the bedrooms, the other two bedrooms don't have closets. This bedroom has three closets in it. So the master bedroom has three closets. That one, my walk-in one, which is along this wall here, and then over there is my husband's closet. The other two bedrooms out there have zero closets. So if I have kids, my kids are not going to have a closet. Not that that's a big earth-shattering ordeal. You can get things called dressers and wardrobes, whatever they are. But those rooms honestly aren't that big either. Especially the computer room, it's way, way small. So preference, I don't even know what I'm trying to say to you guys, other than it just, the heart wants what it wants. And I want a home that I feel like it's the home that I actually, like, want me and my husband to work paying for and to have, and we like it. So I'm not trying to say that there's so much of this house that I love, because I got to pick out everything, like, as far as wall color, flooring, paint, all that kind of stuff. It was really fun to do, and I really enjoyed picking out what I like. So obviously I feel comfortable in this home. It's just certain things I can't explain it. I'm gonna go because I'm rambling, and I will talk to you guys this weekend. It's supposed to be really cold, and I think it's supposed to snow tomorrow night, so I might get the first snow of the season. Yay! Hey guys, so it's a little bit later in the day now, and we just got back from Romney, West Virginia, where my husband had his dentist appointment. So I just wanted to come on here and talk to you guys real quick, because I actually got my Bellawood hardwood floor cleaner in the mail today. So I just wanted to tell you guys my little story real quick about that. So basically, I made a video like a week or two ago. It was called Clean With Me, Testing Vinegar Water on My Floor. Well, in the video toward the end, I basically tell you guys that I do not like the vinegar water on my floor because it's streaky, and it just wasn't drying like I wanted it to. But I didn't realize that I used too much water on the mop head whenever I tried to do my hardwood, when I tried to use it on the hardwood floor. Like, I got it way too wet. And I tried the vinegar water again, and I actually ended up running out of Bellawood cleaner. So I really didn't have a choice anyways. I needed something to clean my floor with. So I was like, well, I'm gonna try the vinegar water one more time. So I lightly misted my mop with vinegar water. And I used it, and to my, like, surprise, it did a really good job. So apparently I just got my floor way too wet in that video. So I'm gonna try to go back maybe on the video and put in the description, like, you know, like a disclaimer or something, like, the vinegar water ended up doing just fine on my floor. I had a lot of people commenting on that video telling me that they had laminate floors and it works really good on their floor. So I was like really glad that I tried it one more time. So yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys that like I just barely lightly missed my mop head and then take it across the floor, and it does honestly as good of, as a job as that expensive stuff. But I ended up getting the Bellawood cleaner, and I got 2 bottles of it because that lasts a good while. So I'm going to go ahead and use that up, of course. I'm not going to waste it or send it back because that's just too much of a hassle for me to do. So, yeah, I'm really excited because after I use these 2 bottles of Bellawood floor cleaner, it's going to be the last time that I have to buy it. So I wanted to let you guys know that because I made a video and I really wanted to say at the end of the video, like, oh, it was a miracle and I don't have to buy that expensive stuff anymore. And I ended up thinking that it didn't work when really I just used too much water on the mop head. So I wanted to tell you guys that. So if you guys are true fans and watch my videos, then you will see this and you will be glad to hear that it works.
Guys, I am so happy right now because it snowed last night and it's so pretty. So this is our first, like, technically our first snowfall this year. Oh my goodness, guys, it's gorgeous. And we got more than like what I thought we was even going to get, so I was pretty impressed. It's so gorgeous, and it's like still dark. It's like 7 o'clock, and yeah, guys, I'm just like, wow, look at the snow. My husband did some scraping earlier this morning, and yeah, I'm gonna make my bed and get me some cereal. And I worked out hardcore last night, guys. My muscles are really sore this morning, so I must have did something right. So yeah, the sky looks insane. I don't know if you guys can see how dark it is right there, like right here, and then it's like clear. It looks wild. I don't know, it looks wilder in person than it does on camera. But anyways, I love the snow, guys. Like, it's so gorgeous. But I'm not a winter person, but I do like when it snows. Like, obviously, like, I would get tired of it if it snowed all the time. But it's not like winter used to be. Like, when I was a kid, it snowed all the time, and now it, like, it doesn't ever snow until like late in winter. And it's actually earlier this year than what it normally, it didn't snow until late January or February last year. So we got snow earlier this year, I think, than last year. We got that freaking blizzard last year, if you guys remember that. It was freaking insane. It was like a lot of snow. But I don't really prefer to have that much snow because it's really hard to maneuver around and stuff. But just having like what we have right now, my mom actually had to borrow my car last night to go to work. I feel so bad because she doesn't have all-wheel drive, and I was like, well, you're welcome to use my car. So she used my car last night. So her car's sitting out in my driveway. Of course, we're not going to be able to get her car back up the hill today. Probably not. It's only going to, I'm sorry I sound like a frog this morning. Yeah, I showered last night, so thankfully I don't have to worry about doing that this morning. I got some videos to film today. My cats need to get the hell out of here, but they're probably not going to want to go out very long. But I got to clean out front, and my battery's going dead, so I'm going to charge you guys up. And today is just going to be like filming. I think I'm going to try to film like 3 videos today. I'm not real sure, but I'm going to try. I did get my oven cleaned yesterday, and I filmed me doing that. But I want to film an intro and stuff, and I want to film a voiceover to that. So I got a lot of work to do with videos today, guys, but I'm kind of excited. I want to do a few sit-down videos today, and I haven't done a sit-down video in forever, and those are like my favorite to do because I don't know why, I just like doing them. And I need to get dressed up because I have not put myself together in probably a week or so, since probably last Friday. Like, no lie, I have not put makeup on since last Friday, so I'm ready to get fixed up later and looking decent for once. And I'm ready for my house to be cleaned out here because it's got cat hair everywhere. So I'll see you guys later. We'll be right back.
wear my warm stuff. So, return, we're getting my husband's watch, and it's freezing. It's only like, what's the temperature?
19 degrees.
19 degrees, guys. Oh, it's so cold. I hate it. Wearing long johns under my clothes today. I'm like, not gonna freeze today.
Take a couple of pictures.
Probably staring at me because I'm talking on my camera.
Probably staring at you because you're talking to yourself. Put that camera away.
Oh, you just hushed. Look at these monkeys. What the fuck? What in the world? Look at, look, look. Well, we went to get my husband's watch and the place was closed. So that sucked. We drove how far from the house? Well, not that far, but it all well. It gave us something to do today. Really damn cold today. What's the temperature?
22.
22 degrees. With the wind slightly blowing, it's a little chilly. So, we're gonna go to Gabe's maybe, and maybe to Lowe's. And then we're gonna go to the Grand China Buffet and have our dinner there. Love the Grand China. It's a huge buffet, and they got other stuff, not just Chinese food, to choose from, so that's kind of nice. My nose is running. Place is scary down there. Like, if you guys live in Cumberland, nothing against your town, but like, I wouldn't walk around by myself downtown. It's a little sketchy. You going spastic? Spastic ass cats want to go outside, but it's really, really cold. Let's see. Babe, what's the temperature today?
I think it's like 9.
9 is a high?
9.
You said 20 was a high.
20 for the high, 9.
9 right now? 9 degrees, guys. That's fucking cold. No, I gotta finish my weekend vlog. Check out this nice plant display here, guys. I'm starting.
Guys, yeah, guys.
Don't make fun.
Guys. Thank you, guys.
I got these plants yesterday at Walmart on the reduced rack.
Yeah, guys.
And I don't know. I think they're cute. They're yes, literally only paid like $1.87 for these little plants. I don't even know what the hell they are. If you know what this plant is, leave a comment down below. It looks like a spider plant or something, but maybe that's not what it is. This is obviously like a cactus thing. Yeah, some of the little leaves broke off in the car yesterday. I guess they got, I don't know. I got a little too crazy in the car, I guess. I don't know. This one, I don't know what it is either, but it's pretty. I don't know. I like these fresh, tropical looking plants. I just hope I can keep them alive. They need a lot of sunlight, so I hope they're getting like enough here, but they're probably not. I've had this thing forever. You can't kill it. I'm gonna forget what it's called, but my grandma gave it to me, but you can't kill it. But basically, it's starting to finally grow more now. Of course, I've been remembering to water it, so it's been growing. Just had breakfast, but well, nothing special. I was gonna make a Sunday brunch breakfast, but I just was too lazy, guys. I like woke up at 6:30 and thought I was ready to get up this morning, and then like I rolled over and went back to sleep for like an hour, so lazy. But I had these really good bagels this morning. Yeah, baby, these were like really, really good. So I had those. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
I've been dealing with for like 4 days and I'm going insane. Like, these cats need to go because I'm going crazy, guys. You guys can't see how dirty my floor is right now, but I cleaned on Friday and honestly it felt like a waste. I probably should have did like
my full house routine today. Would have made more sense. But anyways, I'm getting ready to brew this coffee. It's called, whoops, damn it. Here we go. It's called, I forget. Hold up. That right there, like the Donut House Boston cream roll or something. Yeah, it sounds really good. This is my first time trying it, so I'll let you guys know if I like it or not. Smells good. First impressions. It's hard to try it like right off the bat because it's so hot. It smells really good. It's good. Thankfully. And I just drink my coffee black. I feel like I'm really boring because I do that, but I like creamer because I've drank creamer in it, and obviously I love iced coffees from McDonald's. Like, I haven't had one in a couple weeks because I've been trying not to drink them, but I like the creamer too. I've tried the Cinnabon creamer from the store. Oh my god, it's so good, but a lot of calories in that shit, man, and I don't need that because I'm trying to like work out and stuff. I didn't get to work out last night, shame on me, but I worked out two nights in a row and I was really feeling it, guys. Like, I honestly already could tell a difference, so that's like getting me motivated. So I'm gonna work out tonight for sure. I've been trying to work out around like 7:30 ish at night because that's just the time that is good for me, and I would rather work out at night than in the morning, unless, you know, obviously I didn't have to go to work. Then I could probably exercise in the morning because I think they say that's like better to do than work out at night, but it works out fine for me because I don't go to bed until like 9 or 9:30 ish. So working out at like 7:30 gives me time to like try. I've been trying to work out for like a half an hour, so it gives me time to like kind of wind down until I go to bed, and then I like go to sleep just fine. And I've been sleeping all night, so I've done some pretty hardcore workouts, so hopefully I can keep up with that. It's time to make a change. Hey guys, so we just got back from town. I had to take my Redbox movie back, and I rented Bad Moms last night, and I went up and watched it with my mom and dad, and it was pretty funny. So I really, really liked it. It was pretty funny. So yeah, I'm freezing to death, as you guys can tell. Well, hi, where'd you come from? So yeah, I wanted to go ahead and end off the vlog. I'm really sorry that this weekend vlog was just kind of boring. Like, we really didn't do a lot. We went to Cumberland yesterday, but it was honestly so cold and I didn't really get to vlog a lot of, like, we really didn't do nothing. We went out to eat at the China place there, and that place was so busy, so like I didn't feel comfortable whipping the camera out. It was just too busy there. What do you want? What do you want? He is constantly up my ass. Hi, Yella. So I'm gonna go ahead and end off this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed what I did get. It was just kind of like a boring weekend. The temperature didn't get above 20, literally. So it's freezing. As you guys can tell, I'm still in my coat because I'm like freezing. So I think it's supposed to warm up later this week. Thank goodness, because I'm tired of it being cold. So I hope you guys had a great weekend too. Thanks so much for watching. Subscribe to my channel if you guys are new, and don't forget to thumbs up the video, and I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye!